गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम टीचिंग इंग्लिश ऑफ सिक्स स्टैंडर्ड। आई होप यू अंडरस्टूड द फर्स्ट लेसन, डॉग फाइंड्स हिज मास्टर एंड इवन द पोएम मार्च। सो लेट मी स्टार्ट नाउ द सेकेंड लेसन, द गुड सेमेरिटान। ओके, द वर्ड सेमेरिटान हैज is derived from the Bible's New Testament. It means, the word Samaritan means compassionate or helpful person. See, a helpful person is always a good, isn't it? I hope you also want to become a good person in life. See, let me tell you, if you help even the strangers or unknown person, then we can consider you also as a good person. So, before starting the lesson, here there is a pre-reading task. So, there are so many religions in the world, like Hinduism, Christianity, Islam, and whatnot. The men belonging to those religions, men and women belonging to those religions, told us to behave well. For example, Basavanna said, don't steal, don't kill, don't tell lies. In one of his vachanas, what he told, kala beda kola beda husiya nudiyala beda anyarige asahya pada beda. I hope you know that. Like that, through people belonging to different religions, okay, they told us to behave very well through their songs, stories, and precepts. Precepts means teaching, isn't it? For example, Jesus Christ told, love thy neighbor, means you should love even your neighbors, means everybody. Even Muhammad Paigambar, Buddha, Ramakrishna Paramahamsa, Gandhiji and all others told, we should show compassion to the poor people. We should love everybody. Okay? So I hope every religion tells us that if possible, we should try to help others. If not, at least we should not disturb others. Here there is a one story, okay, which tells about a good person. Okay, it is a story related to Christianity, Christian religion. So what is the symbol of Christianity, Christian religion? I hope you know, cross is the symbol of Christian religion. Okay, let me start the story. There once was a man walking from Jerusalem to Jericho. There was a place called Jerusalem in today's Palestine, okay, country called Palestine. One person started walking from Jerusalem to Jericho, okay, one place place called Jerusalem to Jericho. He was alone, he was single, and the road he followed was rocky with many twists and turns. Here he has to cross the hilly area road. Okay, it had got so many twists and turns, okay, like zigzag, because hill means road moves through the hill, means it should be, it has got lot of turns and zigzags. Suddenly the robbers jumped out of nowhere and they attacked the man, beat him up and stole everything he had, even his clothes. See, yes, suddenly when he was moving alone, robbers jumped out of somewhere, okay, from the hidden area, and they attacked this man, they beated him and stole. They have thieved everything, whatever he had, including his clothes. Okay, now let me come to the second paragraph. The man lay bleeding to death on the side of the road, and along came a priest. The man was lying now. Robbers beat him in such a way that blood started coming from his body, and he was like in a death bed. Okay, and at that time, okay, after this incident, a priest came there. A priest means a person belonging to Brahmin class or Swami's class came there. When he saw the man, he was so shocked that he stood and stared. There, that priest get shocked to see this man lying with lot of bleeding in his body, and he was looking toward that person. Means that priest was looking toward that lying man with stared eyes. Stared means chitti se nodta idda nodida. The man could barely raise his head to beg for help, but the priest only backed away. See, the man who was lying there, okay, he was in blood bath. He was unable to raise his head even to ask for help. But this person, okay, the priest did not paid any attention towards him, and he moved away from there without helping him. He tried not to look as he passed him as quickly as he could. See, he thought it is better to go away from the situation without helping that priest, without helping that lying person. He moved away. Do you think that priest was right? See, a priest generally teaches good things. Okay, but this priest, what he teaches, he was not following. I hope you understood. The next one, the man, now let me come to the third paragraph. The man lay in the dirt moaning until another man came along. See, still he was lying there. Then after priest's departure, leaved that situation. After that, another man came there. He saw the man all covered in blood and dirt, making funny noises in the ditch. Here he saw the man. Another person comes there, and he also sees that the person who get robbed by the robbers was covered, that was lying there all covered in blood and dirty, and he was making some noises. He thought, oh, he looks terrible, I would not ever want to touch him. This person who is lying below looks very terrible. Okay, I don't want to touch him also, because he's so dirty. His body is full of blood. Besides, I am sure he is no one I know, and I don't know who is he. He is not friend of mine or relative of mine, or in that way he thinks, why I should help the stranger? And by thinking in that way, he also crosses without helping that person. So do you think this person is right? No, he is also not helping the injury. He also did not help to lift or to treat that injured person. I hope both of them, here, that priest and the another person, both of them are not right. Both of them are not good, we can say. I hope you understood. Then a Samaritan, fourth paragraph, see there. Then Samaritan came walking along the road. One Samaritan come there. Let me tell you the remaining things in the next period. I think this is enough today. Read this and write at least two paragraphs as homework, and good day. Thank you.